Welcome to .NET Technology video series. Today we will understand the concept of introduction to GUI. So let's start with it. You have to open file new project. Here you have to select Windows form application, because now onwards we are going to work on GUI, not in console application. Give any specific name of your application like GUI. Here you can set the location of your application and press OK. Your application is going to create right now. In GUI application, you have to understand four panel: Toolbox, Solution Explorer, Property and Server Explorer, which we will understand one by one. Server Explorer is used to provide, or it will give you the database information when you are creating a database in your application. At that time, Server Explorer play its role. Then Toolbox, it will give you different collection of controls from which you can design your form. Then Solution Explorer, it will provide you basic classes and references. With the help of that, you can create your project, and whatever the file you have added in your application, it's contained in Solution Explorer. And then property panel provide you different kind of property of form and controls. You can change the size of form as per your requirement of application. And then one more thing we have to see here, it's a program.cs file. Just open it. It will provide your application start or run information. Here by default it's a form 1, so when you are going to execute your program, at that time form 1 will be executed. If in your application more than one form, and then you want to change the execution form, at that time you can change from program.cs. Now we are taking some of the controls in a design. Then after we will run it. As I told you, that property is used to provide you facility to set different types of control and form property. Now we are going to set property of label 1. So right click on that control and go to property, text property, which is used to display text at runtime to user. Enter username, and second is a password. For example, we are going to take enter password. Now second text box is used for the password, so we are going to set its text as a invisible. So you have to remember one property of that, it's a password character. Here I am putting the star, so at the time of entering the text box value, it will print star. On the button, okay, just double click on it, simply going to print the message box dot show you have enter username and password. Simple message here I am printing message box dot so you have entered username and password. Now execute our application. For example, I am entering the username .net, password technology, so it will show me star which I have mentioned in text box 2 property, and when I am clicking on button, at that time it will print the message or message box will display like you have entered username and password. So it's a basic introduction of GUI of Windows application. And one more thing I have to mention, in Solution Explorer every form contain two part, designer and code part. In designer part it will display the design which you have currently using, starting of form, initialize component, it's a label 2, textbox 1, textbox 2, button, and whatever property you have set it is mentioned over here, label 1, label 2, textbox 1, 2, button, and it's a form. So in a such a way designer will work. And second is a coding, in through which you can perform any action on the form. So it's a basic introduction of GUI for Windows application. I hope you understand this concept. Thank you for watching this video.